And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light campaign / some side quests. So right now, I'm going to go do these question marks and see what they are. And then I'm going to go immediately back to main questing. I think that would be a good thing. Not a lot of people do go look at the question marks. They usually just do the campaign. I'm a little different, so I like to do a little bit of everything. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit the support button. Let's get into it.
Inhibitor container detected.
Thank you.
detected.
Thank you.
Anyways, this is also a good place to stop. I'm currently being asked multiple times to do something. It's like, I'm in the middle of recording. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the support button. I'll see you guys soon.